Hey guys, so about Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes, I want to end talking about one thing, and that's its integration of tablets. So before I even got the game, I downloaded the app on my iPad. And this app is available, I think, on the iPad and on Android tablet devices. But just search Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes and you'll find it there as the official app for it. And I played the game with this app running. And I've never really done this before, playing a game with the gaming app on a tablet. So I'm sure there are other games that do this. I feel like the recent Assassin's Creed 4 did it. I'm not sure. But anyway, this is my first experience doing this. And I'm just amazed by, like, I was just really amazed. I thought it was amazing just doing this. And with Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes, what you're basically getting when you're playing it, so you gotta sync it first. Syncing it was relatively easy. I just had to be online, so I just had to be logged on to my PlayStation Network account. And then on my app, I just type in my PlayStation Network email and password, I log in, and boom, synced. As easy as that, and I was just amazed with that kind of syncing. And with Ground Zeroes, when I'm tagging someone on the enemy, or when I see someone on the enemy, there's this map that's being shown on the tablet, and it just marks there. And I'm just able to see the map, where the enemies are, where Snake is, and just kind of interact with that. But there's more to this app. Like, I can call the helicopter, I can check out the... So when I tap on the app, and I get it to play an audio log, the audio log will be playing through my TV, but I'm choosing the audio log on my tablet as I'm playing. And that just blew my mind. And so I didn't hardly ever have to press the start button when I was using the app, because the start button was already right there on my tablet. So I had it placed propped right there, and I was just, I have this proper thing, you know, I put my tablet on here. So I have it in front of me, and I'm playing my controller. I'm just like tap here, blah, 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 do that. It was great. Kojima talked once before about, you know, his fascination with Wii U, being able to play games on dual screens. And I guess even without, you know, this makes me think about the relevance of something like Wii U, because Wii U has it built in. A PS3 obviously does not have it built in, but I'm able to use a separate device that is not a Sony product. You know, it's not a PlayStation product. If you're on the Xbox 360 or Xbox One, you can still use a tablet. So it's not a Microsoft product, you know. It's a completely different product. You have a tablet, and you download an app, and it syncs. And the experience that you're playing is simultaneous. You're playing, you're seeing your experience unfold on the tablet while you're playing. And there's interaction between the two. One amazing feature was this, like, so I go to the options menu in the Ground Zeroes, and there's a screen transfer option. What is that? I take a picture, I take a screenshot of whatever it is, the moment that of my gameplay. And that screenshot, right as I say transfer, right as I click transfer, it goes right to my iPad. And then I can save that image on my iPad. Just whoa. I thought that was really incredible. Also, like, I don't really have to have my iPad on the whole time. So one thing I also experimented was, you know, I obtained these new audio logs through gameplay. Chico's audio log 2, or the audio log about Skullface, right? The cassette tapes I did obtain. So I obtained them, and I'm online. So I'm logged into the PlayStation Network. So I'm synced in. Okay, I finished my playthrough. I'm done. I quit the game. I turn off my PlayStation 3. I turn off my TV. I turn on the app. Get into the audio log. Guess what? Because I was synced in, now my tablet app does a little syncing in, and the audio logs are there. I can listen to the cassette tapes in Ground Zeroes without having the game turned on, but through the tablet. Like, how Kojima Productions and Konami did this integration with the tablet and the game itself, I thought was just amazing. And this is what I see. I think this is like the future of gaming. Like one aspect of it is just like the integration with a tablet device with your gaming console and the game itself was fantastic. It was amazing, and just being able to experience this integration itself was just one of the most mind-blowing thing to me, at least, about Microsoft 5 Ground Zeroes. And so I just wanted to end all my videos on Ground Zeroes on that positive note, and I hope more game developers utilize the tablet space to integrate the game to be more. And it just shows that the Wii U is not the only console capable of this anymore. So it's weirdly ironic too that this makes the experience so much better, and yet Ground Zeroes doesn't exist on the Wii U. The Nintendo consoles have been, you know, the Wii U has been totally left out of the whole Metal Gear Solid 5 thing. I don't know, you know, what the reasoning is behind that. Maybe Konami just thought that they wouldn't make enough profit releasing on the Wii U. I don't know, but it's you know, I would have been interested to see how different it would have been if the dual screen experience was built in from the get-go instead of having to have a separate tablet device and download it separately. And I just want to get it out there, you know, people who have a tablet and who have Ground Zeroes, download this app and play it with the app. It makes the experience that much better in my opinion.